Hey guys, and welcome to a Clone Soul of Commander Film, and I'm going to be explaining the basics of a bearded dragon. So this is stuff you need to know. You may know all these, but these are stuff that you will know for a bearded dragon. Okay, so bearded dragons, when they are babies, their diets are mainly crickets. As you see, I have a whole bin here. You also have to get them treats, which are worms, and that's really good protein too. And yeah, so bearded dragons also need a 40-gallon tank with a UVA bulb and a heat emitter, something for them to climb on, hide, and they also will need a basking rock, a worm bowl, a water dish, and a salad bowl. So and they need a carpet. Sand will burn your lizard. You don't want to